Hello, folks. 60 seconds you need to know before you go. That pit's pretty active behind me. That's the S&P 500 pit. And it's active because President Xi over in China decided to go after us and increase tariffs. Why? I have no idea. Right as we're getting closer to perhaps getting something done and ahead of Jackson Hole. Yep, but that's what happened. And because of that, President Trump lashed out and lashed out hard, both at Fed Chairman Powell as well as Xi Jinping, saying he's got a lot coming this afternoon. The market fell off a cliff, falling better than 500 points at one time. Now we're down about 430 at mid-session. Watch that. As far as some of the stocks that reacted immediately, silver stocks, SLV, and a host of silver and gold-related miners made big moves. So watch those stocks today. I am John Najarian. Make sure you check out investtube.com/Vegas for our Vegas event. It's the last day for that early bird special.